right, here we are in the Dominator's pickup truck. He's got himself a Duramax with a few modifications. He's got the little tuner deal. He's got a little intake action, a little muffler action, or lack of. Anyway, he's got these windows tinted out so bad you can't even see what's going on. How do I put my window down, Dominator? Yeah, we're passing by the Joe's Landing. This road is so narrow when you're coming down it. People bump mirrors all the time. It's crazy. All right, it's the next one. You're going to take a right-hand turn. Nope, it's not the next one. It's the one after that. Listen to that freaking exhaust. Well, sometimes plans change. We got us a little recovery to do in our own truck. The Dominator turned a little too sharp and ended up in the ditch. But luckily we got the excavator here and the MTVR, so we'll just go lift them up, put them back on the road. See you in a minute. You can't make this stuff up. Me, Caden, and Dominic were out checking something out, and we had a little bit of a mess up. But we're gonna go take care of it, because that's what we do. We make it happen, and you're gonna watch. Down here in Barataria, the road is like super, super narrow. I mean, it's like really narrow. And if you screw up one way or another, you're in the ditch. I see it more often than not. So, I kinda understand. But anyway, we're gonna go take care of this.
All right, here we are at the scene. This wheel is just about off the ground. Not a big deal. We can handle it. Just turned a little bit too sharp. And the truck's in the ditch. But we're going to hook up to it with the excavator and yank it right out. So basically, he's got two wheels off the ground. This one and the one on the other side. Not a problem. We're going to make it happen. I know this is a little bit overkill for a little pickup truck, but it's all we've got right now, so we'll make it happen.
Who's that? Hmm? Who's that?
He's with us.
Oh, that's Reed.
Hold it.